I would say that Newcastle University was definitely the place to study a master's. I've thoroughly enjoyed mine, and the lecturers have been brilliant, and the course was well structured, and the modules are so wide and varied that it's so interesting.
Certainly the most enjoyable year I've had, academically wise, certainly, and socially as well. The diversity of the people here and the nature of the city itself is so ideal for making friends.
They'll get to know each other on the course, and by the end of the course they're good friends, they've got good relations with each other, and these will continue throughout their working career. So they're really meeting now people whom they can be in contact with for the next few decades.
Facilities of the university and the teachers in the university are perfect.
Within the school itself, you've got all the computer rooms, like specifically for master's students.
One facility that we have for our hydrogeology students is the most detailed set of boreholes that are available for research and study within the UK.
They don't do a whole load of theory without actually then seeing how it's used.
Being in a prestigious research group means that we've always got the best equipment and the best facilities, and because we're at the cutting edge of the research, then that means that you'll always be getting the most up-to-date information and tools.
I thought the quality of the teaching's been great. I've loved it. They're just so enthusiastic, and that's what makes it great.
Oh, it's excellent, yeah. I think it's because, well, certainly like the first half of the year, the kind of base modules we had involved, it was a nice small group. There was always like 15, 20 students and the teacher who you kind of got to know very well over that period. Any difficulties you have, there's no lack of help from tutors or fellow students even at the same time, because within the water resources group you have people from all kinds of different backgrounds, geologists, maths students, engineers.
My student experience doing a master's at Newcastle has been hard, but well worth it.
Well, we do work them hard, we must admit. But when we turn out our students, they need to be technically able. So we pride ourselves on the technical ability of our graduates, and that's why they're so employable.
In terms of proximity to the city, it's in the city centre. Everything you want is within easy reach. And the fact that it's easy enough to get accommodation near the city, it's very easy to get around.
One of the things I liked when we get to the end of the course and students suddenly say, well, I had a really great time here and I've really achieved something. And they, what they've achieved is to obtain a training in a subject which is very relevant to today's issues, and they come out with a set of skills that's very attractive to industry.
The course is very enjoyable, at least I enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it very much, and most of my friends who I've made in the course have enjoyed it immensely.